Grace! Grace!
This motherfucker, don't wake Abby or break your idiot neck.
I got you in the New Orleans dossier.
I'm sorry. It's just that it took me hours to put her down. Okay, let's roll.
In other news, the Minister of Public Security, General Engel, has resolved to clean up the streets of America from, quote, all criminal and terrorist elements.
Der Terroranschlag auf Roswell war ein Weckruf für das amerikanische Volk. Wir sind nicht so sicher, wie wir glauben.
Later tonight, we interview Lady Helene herself about the upcoming movie, the most expensive in cinematic history, chronicling the hunt and capture of terror villains. We will ask director Lady Helene the most pressing question of all. Who will play Terror Billy? Can any actor truly channel the pure evil of one of history's greatest mass murderers?
The helm. 5 minutes? My brothers and sisters. For a long time, I heard through the grapevine about this resistance leader named Horton.
Horton?
Horton.
Ton.
Yeah?
Windowsill. Umbrella. Horton.
Horton and his crew are holed up in the New Orleans ghetto. Now, this man has important connections to the remaining fragments of resistance all over the U.S. So, Blazkowicz, I need you to go in there and recruit this man to all calls, you dig? Now, it ain't gonna be easy. The Nazis built this great fucking wall around New Orleans, heavily armed guard towers, and the coastline is riddled with mines, impossible for the U-boat to navigate. But you know what? Fuck them. Because we got something else.
I'm sorry. Did you need this boat?
Yes, motherfucker.
Tell me what to shoot, please. You and Wyatt will break into the East Perimeter Security Tower located there in Lake Bourne. Deactivate the mines obstructing the channel to Lake Pontchartrain. Then, we sail this boat into the city and bring all surviving souls on board.
New Orleans is counting on us, my brothers and sisters.